Today is the day I have an interview for a job. I lost my job 6 months ago, and my wife and I had pretty hard times after that. But even then, she just kept watching me with this silent, supportive smile. Whenever I felt stressed, that smile gave me comfort.
Have you ever worked as a janitor before?
I reply yes, just to get the job. It's kind of funny that they require experience for a janitor. Anyway, I do my best at the interview, thinking of my wife. And ultimately, I got the job. While I'm very happy I'll be earning money for my wife and I, I'm also very sad, because I won't be able to see my wife all day long. It doesn't take me long to get used to my work. I make every effort to treat the people and the children at the apartment with kindness. However, the children are scared of me. They even avoid me. It's very strange, and it makes me feel somewhat unwelcomed. But in life, not everything can go well, I tell myself. Walking up the stairs to the third floor, I found a child looking very upset. Perhaps her parents had scolded her. I try to comfort her, but she shakes my hand away and becomes even more upset. I'm very embarrassed by this, but I comfort myself thinking she's only a child. To calm her down, I used a method that I often used. And just then, her face becomes quiet and peaceful, just as my wife's face. Her parents are going to be grateful for this, I thought. But on the contrary, they called the police. Son of a bitch! What ungrateful fucking people they are! The policemen make me wear a pair of silver-colored heavy bracelets. And they find my wife in my house. But she doesn't say anything. Maybe her tongue is hard. She's been in the freezer for a very long time.
Feindlich lauschen, fürchte alles.